it's a highway patrolman and his family, and a really nice family. We walked up, and everything was looking so great because the mom drove up in my dad's tractor, and the dad was out chopping wood, and the kids were in the apple trees, and the horses were in the garden where they shouldn't be, and there were chickens everywhere. And I was like, yes, this place is being used as it should be. And then I looked up toward the barn, and there were demolition derby cars parked at the barn. And this stun wave went through me, like, oh my gosh. Because I feel like I know every square inch, and this was all confirming, you know, yes, this is still home, it's the same, but wait, what are those? So it all created a wonderful opportunity for me to revisit demolition derby. Anybody here go to demolition derbies?
Yeah. This Sunday in Dixon. Mother's Day.
And so we used to go to those a lot when I was a kid because we followed around horse shows and rodeos a little bit, and those are often paired with a county fair, with a demolition derby at a county fair. And so we kind of end up there by default. And so I thought, well, I need to kind of integrate the spiritual meaning of demolition derby into my soul now, so I better think about it. I came up with a couple songs. I'm gonna do one for you now. We are. It's called My Demolition Man. Off tune with a helmet on his heart.